Hi, this video is about how to get more views on YouTube for free using Tubebuddy. If you want to get more views on your YouTube videos, you need to find the keywords that are easy to rank for. When people discover your video on YouTube search, you'll get a steady flow of views. The Tubebuddy extension helps you find the best keywords to rank for. Here are the steps to find the best keywords to rank for on YouTube using the Tubebuddy extension. Go to tubebuddy.com with your Chrome browser and install the Chrome extension that integrates directly into YouTube. I've installed the Tubebuddy extension. Now you can see the Tubebuddy icon at the top here and also on my navigation. So if I click on the icon, hit Tag Explorer, and let's put in a search term, get more views on YouTube. Here are the most used tags from the top ranking videos, how to get more views on YouTube. Here's the top ranking in search. Got Sunny's video, which is how to get more views on YouTube. It's the top ranked, and it says that the search volume is very high and the competition is very high. Overall, this is not a good keyword to target simply because it's too competitive. I go to trending, not enough queries there. Auto suggested, here it's got a bunch of keyword phrases for YouTube and a bunch of keyword phrases for Google. A historical, so this is going up and down. Results, here I've got the top ranked videos on YouTube. Or how to get more views on YouTube. If you want to reverse engineer Sunny's video, just click on a video, click on tools, go to social monitor, see where this video is being talked about on Twitter, Reddit, Google+, and Pinterest, and see all the Twitter results, nothing on Reddit, Google+. Search rankings, see where this video ranks in YouTube search for all its tags, and here you can see it's number 2 for how to get more views on YouTube. Click tags, it's got number 2 here, so how to get more views on YouTube. So that keyword phrase is too competitive, so I'm gonna go to my Tag Explorer, click explore, go to all suggested. Maybe I'll try to get more views on YouTube free. It says high search volume, competition is average, and the score is 47 out of 100. It says this is not competitive, but also not searched too often, making it an average keyword to target. So maybe I'll use that keyword phrase for my next video. Just gonna copy that phrase and paste it in my text edit file. Here's how to find the best keywords for your video tags using Tubebuddy, so that your videos can be found in YouTube search. Let's select this video, click edit, you scroll down to the bottom, click suggest. Here are all the suggested keywords and keyword phrases that I can add to my tags. Here are all the related keywords and keyword phrases that I can also add to my tags. I can also sort my tags. And I can also translate my tags into another language.
Check out my video review of Tubebuddy by clicking on the card icon or click the link in the description below. Now you know how to get more views for free by finding the best keywords to rank for on YouTube using Tubebuddy. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists.